Well, after drifting away from the seawall, Pier 58 is going to be torn down within the next 90 days. That pier, also known as Waterfront Park, is between the aquarium and the Great Wheel. Plans for a replacement are already in the works and should be complete by 2022.